Ciclesonide is a glucocorticoid used in the symptomatic relief of nasal symptoms associated with seasonal and perennial allergic rhinitis in adults and adolescents. In this video, let's find found. What is ciclesonide? What class of drug is ciclesonide? What is ciclesonide used to treat? Who cannot use ciclesonide? What are the side effects of taking ciclesonide? How does ciclesonide make you feel? How to use ciclesonide? What is ciclesonide? What class of drug is ciclesonide? Ciclesonide is a glucocorticoid used to treat asthma and allergic rhinitis. It is marketed under the brand names Alvesco for asthma and Omnaris, Omniair, Zetonna, and Alvesco for hay fever in the US and Canada. It was patented in 1990 and approved for medical use in 2005. The drug was approved for adults and children 12 and over by the U.S. Food and Drug Administration in October 2006. It is on the World Health Organization's list of essential medicines. What is ciclesonide used to treat? For the treatment of nasal symptoms associated with seasonal and perennial allergic rhinitis in adults and adolescents 12 years of age and older. Who cannot use ciclesonide? Hypersensitivity to ciclesonide or any component of the formulation, status asthmaticus or other acute asthma episodes requiring intensive measures. What are the side effects of taking ciclesonide? Body aches or pain. Difficulty in breathing. Ear congestion. Loss of voice. Muscle aches. Nasal congestion. Pain or tenderness around eyes and cheekbones. Shortness of breath or troubled breathing. Pharmacodynamics. Ciclesonide is a prodrug that is enzymatically hydrolyzed to a pharmacologically active metabolite, C21-desi-isobutyryl cyclesonide, decyclesonide or RM1, following intranasal application. Decyclesonide has anti-inflammatory activity with affinity to the glucocorticoid receptor that is 120 times higher than the parent compound. The precise mechanism through which ciclesonide affects allergic rhinitis symptoms is not known. Corticosteroids have been shown to have a wide range of effects on multiple cell types, e.g., mast cells, eosinophils, neutrophils, macrophages, and lymphocytes, and mediators, e.g., histamine, eicosanoids, leukotrienes, and cytokines, involved in allergic inflammation. How does ciclesonide work? Glucocorticoids such as ciclesonide can inhibit leukocyte infiltration at the site of inflammation, interfere with mediators of inflammatory response, and suppress humoral immune responses. The anti-inflammatory actions of glucocorticoids are thought to involve phospholipase A2 inhibitory genes, lipocortins, which control the biosynthesis of potent mediators of inflammation, such as prostaglandins and leukotrienes. Ciclesonide reduces inflammatory reaction by limiting the capillary dilatation and permeability of the vascular structures. These compounds restrict the accumulation of polymorphonucleocytes and macrophages and reduce the release of vasoactive kinins. Recent research suggests that corticosteroids may inhibit the release of arachidonic acid from phospholipids, thereby reducing the formation of prostaglandins. Ciclesonide is a glucocorticoid receptor agonist. On binding, the cortical receptor ligand complex translocates itself into the cell nucleus, where it binds to many glucocorticoid response elements, GRE, in the promoter region of the target genes. The DNA-bound receptor then interacts with basic transcription factors, causing an increase or decrease in expression of specific target genes, including expression of IL-2, interleukin-2, expression. Half-life. Ciclesonide has a plasma elimination half-life of 2-3.6 H. The terminal elimination half-life in asthmatic children 4 to 6 years old is 2.3 H. How to use ciclesonide? Asthma, prophylaxis. Receiving bronchodilators or inhaled corticosteroids, 80 micrograms inhaled PO twice daily initially, may increase to 160 micrograms twice daily. Receiving oral corticosteroids, 80 micrograms inhaled PO twice daily initially, may increase to 320 micrograms twice daily. Are there specific concerns about ciclesonide and pregnancy? FDA pregnancy category C. It is not known whether ciclesonide inhalation will harm an unborn baby. Tell your doctor if you are pregnant or plan to become pregnant while using this medication. That's all the information about ciclesonide we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.